All right, boy. So I got two bacon potatoes right here. Tell you to go put these in the microwave, the nuclear oven, and get these cooked. And we're going to finish them off in the real oven. They're not going to be crispy because of the nuclear device. Hey, boy. Now let's go ahead and stuff these potatoes. I got some ground meat that we got at the grocery store when I was making groceries. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and spread this out in the pan and give this a little salt and pepper. Oh, you gotta light a fire first, huh? Amazing. Fire, grind meat, pan. There's some bacon I cooked off in the oven for the top of them baked potatoes. And I poured that bacon grease in this pan where the ground meat was. And we're going to put that back over the fire. And let's go ahead and put a little bit of Trinity in here. Just some. Like that there. Get this to sauteing down in that bacon grease. How about that? Alright, now that those onions have had a little saute time and that little bit of bacon grease that I put in there, we're going to go ahead and put this ground beef back in. That's been drained. We may have to add a little seasoning. We're going to see. I'm sure a little bit of garlic would be good. But we already got some of that in there from that slap you mama. Here's what we need. Vino. Just a little splash. Help deglaze that pan. Now let's cover this and let this reduce. Alright, so I got some chives that I just snipped fresh off my damn bush. It's gonna be for them taters. You know what's better than chives on a baked potato is green onions. Alright, so snip them all up and try not to cut your fingers off while you're doing it. Alright, there's a baked potato. And let's go ahead and put some butter in there. Some real butter in that baked potato. Get to know that boy. And some more butter.
Oh. I'll fall down.
I'm glad I didn't.
The camera's not aiming the right way.
Here's some chives for you, Mrs. JB. So we got some of this ground meat with the wine. And going on top. See over there, boy.
Yeah.
So let's go ahead and put a little bit of cheese on top of that ground meat mixture. And I'm thinking we need a little bit of salt, sour cream. So we're going to do a dollop of that. Let's go ahead and put some bacon on top too. For general principles. Ms. JB took all the chives, but that's all right.
Oh, I thought you
were finished. That's okay. Huh? Now, baked potato. You want to see me eat it?
Ha!
There you go.